holds the record for wins as a Saints head coach. Tonight, Jim Mora is talking about the big win over the Steelers and looking ahead to the rest of the season. Scott.
Joined now by former Saints head coach Jim Mora. And coach, 5-3 looks a lot better than 4-4 at the halfway point of the season.
No question about it. I mean, 4-4, you're the defending Super Bowl champs, and it's high expectations. You got most of your guys back, and people are expecting a lot, and all of a sudden you're 4-4. The bad thing about 4-4 for the Saints, if they had a lot, not if they had a loss last night, but the fact they lost to Cleveland and Arizona, a couple of teams that they're really better than and should beat. But this gives them a lot of momentum going into the second half of the season. And it's not going to be an easy second half. I mean, they got some tough games on the road.
Yeah, some tough games in the AFC on the road, including at Baltimore, at Cincinnati, which Cincinnati-Baltimore cold weather games could give them some problems. But you look at the division, and they're behind Tampa and Atlanta right now. And Tampa certainly a surprise team at this point in the season. Right. So you're a half game back at this point. What's your mindset if you're the Saints going forward to try and – pick up a game here and there?
I think when they get – they know they're a good team. The Saints know they're a good team. The fact that they beat the Steelers gives them, a little bit more confidence. I mean, they're going to feel a lot more better this week, as far as their swagger and preparation and things like that. They might have relaxed a little bit against Cleveland. They might have relaxed a little bit against Arizona. They know they can't do that again. They're playing a Carolina team this coming week that's not as good as the Saints. They know they're going to have to play tough against them. They know they got to be ready every week, and it's going to be important for these next eight games.
Well, and doubt had to have crept into some of the players' minds a little bit, even though they came into the season saying, we're good, we're the defending champs, we have almost everybody back, we know we're going to be good, but they weren't. And then yesterday they kind of showed what they could be. So going forward, psychologically, is that a big deal?
Yeah, when you say they weren't, I'm not. They blew a couple of games that they shouldn't have blown, the Arizona and the Cleveland games. And
weren't as good as they thought they were.
Right. Well, and the when you come back as a Super Bowl champs, the expectations are immense. People expect them to be scoring 40 points a game and shutting people out and creating turnovers and Breeze having great. It doesn't happen. The NFL is competitive. There's a lot of parity. Every team you play is good. I mean, they can knock you off if you're not ready. So they're not the 2009 Saints. They're the 2010 Saints. They're a different team.
A point you made a lot yesterday.
Yeah, they got to start over, when you start the season after having a great year before, you can't just assume that good things are going to happen to you all the time. You got to start. It's a brand new year. Forget the last year. Forget the last game. Get ready for the next one.
All right, we'll see the final eight games, how they pan out. Coach Jim Mora, thanks so much.
My pleasure.